This is fun. I'm enjoying this.
This is still Arena C best of five?
No, this is a three. It's only finals are going to be best of five.
Gotcha.
Yeah. Remember, guys, best of three.
So I had the pleasure and displeasure of playing against Smear's Snake last night.
Oh, is that so?
I felt like Vietnam flashbacks, bombs everywhere.
I just find it great how Snake can detonate his own explosives on himself and live to tell the tale.
I feel like he should be able to live, depending on the stages they can pick in this, he's going to live a long time.
Yeah.
Mario and who is Blue playing? Probably Sheik, right?
Yeah, he's IV. Still Sigma Sheik. He was considering switching, actually. He also plays Marth. But I think in doubles, like, yeah, I think it's kind of just good.
But that would have been Mario Plummeter, Archer killing Snake, I think, but outright.
Yeah. If Mario's far away enough from the action and does grab Snake, he can get off his down throw, up throw, into fair. It's one of those things you want to be, like, it's situational, but you can pull it off. Whereas there's, like, other grabs that just, like, take so long. Like, Snake. Yeah, Snake can't really grab the doubles. Because if the doubles teammate is nearby, you can just hit him. And, also, Sheik is one of Snake's worst matchups.
A couple
tournaments
there,
started.
Snake's still alive.
Yeah, so he even stocks. They just need to clean up Snake's stock and then they'll take those slightly.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, and then four. Alright, still, so six stocks apiece.
Gary's ledge,
yeah,
this
looks good. Yeah, they are. He almost always lands. I think he might have edge guarded him. Yeah, he did.
No check.
Yeah.
Gary can grab the ledge, he's getting back on.
Right. Okay, and he takes a slight beat. Or sorry, no, they're up 2 stock. They got something going on here. But then there goes Mario.
Gives
up
the ledge.
Oh, alright. He goes for a second up air. I think it might have been more beneficial to go for a forward air because, you price Nerian coming over and helping out your teammate. Try to clean up the edge guard. Oh, up smash! Good DI. Not dead yet. But now red team's at a very high percent. Oh, he detonated his own down smash.
Yeah, good stage position on that. Consider skull.
Oh, okay, man, I think that might be dead.
Back air from Harry.
He doesn't need to.
All these. And spring out the back and pick up the back.
Yeah. Alright.
Well, hurt taking out that line on the edge, so.
Right.
Help you get back.
Oh, okay, that was very risky. Like, I've done that, but I died trying to counter.
He was luckily able to get back on that one.
Exactly, yeah.
Smear is just rolling on the right side of stage here.
Okay, tip into the mine. Did you see
that? I did see that.
Right, okay, get the tech. Alright, still coming back. Alright. Just be careful. Yeah, so... I'll be running for the fair, and that's it. Okay. So now it's just 2-on-1. So I'm fairly certain that if it comes down to it, yeah, exactly. So I'll reverse fair. this is the fair. All right, you guys have to be a little...
keeping the pressure on them, not sitting back.
No, man, we'll do it. 50 eye.
Got the ledge. Good school up smash. Ledge dash there.
Oh, no, there it comes in with an air. Alright.
Cool.
Clutch Stuff, which is by Blue Zone and Alpha.
So what do you think of counterpicks here?
They're gonna go. So it's gonna be Miri and Samur to pick. So long as Blue Zone and Alpha don't ban, like if they should ban a big stage,
yeah.
But they might ban another stage for other reasons. So we can expect to see a big stage after this.
Yeah,
so either Delphios or Dreamon, given it doesn't get banned.
You think FD is gonna get banned out?
I think it's Snake doesn't really want to go there because there's
need
no
the platform.
Yeah, the platforms are good for stage control. So yeah,
taking some time to deliberate about it.
Exactly. Yeah, I'm thinking about counterpicks and all that's very, very, very much a thing to do. Because like the thing is, sometimes you want to go to a stage that both of you are okay with, not just one of you are okay
with.
Yeah,
absolutely.
Because I've had that happen to me, and not a good time.
Not a good counterpick stage for Sheik and but your partner.
Well, like you're just going to WarioWare when you're not comfortable, or something like that. My relationship with that stage changes rather frequently.
Day by day.
Yes. Like, it basically, like, Warrior Land is just one of those stages that requires a lot of, it forces some characters to play totally differently, because if you do, some of your short hop fastball aerials don't work there.
Some characters love it, some just...
Yes, Ganon.
Yes.
Big favorite of that stage. So the band is FOD, it looks like.
What's the score, my guy?
It's 1-0 for Blue Zone and Alpha. They could do this. Yeah. They're looking to ban that one. Like, Dreamland is the biggest, so...
Yeah. I guess the fountain ban was for dealing with Samir's bombs.
Yeah, because the platform's going up and down. You can, basically, if there's a mine there...
That's so much stage control you get from just putting a mine down on the platform.
Yes. Absolutely. So... Oh, they banned Battlefield. Okay, so yeah, we're definitely seeing a big stage. I'd have to guess Dreamland, because Snake lives for a long-ass time there. You can typically expect 200% 200% of tile.
Yeah, on Snake. He's expecting to spend the entire match off the top platform, or a lot of it off the top platform.
Yeah. Oh, hey, it's D-Bro.
Let's go, Bonneville.
Yeah.
D-Bro is normally blue static. He wasn't able to make it.
Yeah. Yeah. First cheering for you guys.
Alright, we're gonna go Pokemon. It's showtime.
One, go! Oh, no.
Yeah, they do the Dreamland, so I'm curious about
they went here.
Short ceiling. But,
yeah. Mines will get killed rather early here. Same thing with Sticks.
Well, they're not concerned about survivability. They're just concerned about getting those early kills.
Right. This stage doesn't really push. There goes Mario. Oh, good. And Luigi, he ran into a mine, I think. Oh. Okay, Retching to the
front
Okay. So what happened there is like a Samur tried to prank, but because Luigi was airborne, he got hit with it. I was expecting someone to go to sleep there. Ooh, okay. Alright. Let's get in there, send Samur to the other side of the screen. Alright, now Blue is taking some blue team's taking a slightly. Sarah coming out with the cells.
We're looking at this guard of mine. No, he comes back.
Oh, he still has his tool back.
Oh no.
Oh, did you get him at the
end? Oh, around here. Oh, good recovery from here. That could have been bad.
Yeah. Alpha did have a chance to close that out.
We're seeing just a couple brawls here. the brothers are fighting each other, and now a little bit of double team. Actually, just back off, but just a little pressure on them to get two kills.
Yeah, Crow's just with the rounds someplace. Yeah. I'll update it. This is Winter 6. I can just do this. That's better.
But
Snake is living to 200%, like, you know that the guy's gotta do something. Oh, whoa! Yeah. Oh, I didn't cancel my Mario out of there. That was so good.
Longer
on yeah, they're able to pull, and so Mario's in a pretty heavy spot here.
Oh, that's it. Oh, this is good.
Oh my god, what happened? What happened there? It was looking so good for the others. Alright, okay. There goes Snake. Alright. If he can get, Mary out of commission here, then this is looking, this is suddenly looking very. Oh, we're trying to do a line. Up till don't get the ice cake.
Grab life here. No respect for the life.
Go in stealth mode.
Alright, bring it back.
Alright, 1-1, this is it. Such a shame this isn't best of five, but unfortunately time constraints, we gotta move this along.
Look here for a strong comeback from the Bonnie Boys. I think they played that well. They were just dying a lot earlier to some of the snake shenanigans that they were in the first set. So. Mm-hmm.
And he did live to 200%. That one stock, but that indicates to me there must have been a point where they could have ended his stock a lot sooner.
Yeah, sure.
Like, I mean, yeah, like 140, 150 is like the absolute like highest you expect. You should expect snake to live. So they banned FD again. I like that pick. And I guess I'm gonna ban one of the smaller ones, it looks like. I'd be inclined to ban Green Hill Zone because Wario Land has a lot of platforms, and again that helps out Snake. But it might be because Corbin's not comfortable at that stage. Like Sheik can very well end Luigi's life quickly on Wario Land.
They're winners semi so far. Yeah. Best of five in finals. Running a bit behind on schedule, I'd say. We want to move it all along. This is quite the populated tournament. We've got more PM people in the room than I've seen in a long, long time. Yep, have time.
Vans were Final Destination and Green Hill. They consider Dreamland. I'm not sure about that. I actually think it's fine to take them someplace that has fewer platforms.
So where did they win game one?
They won on neutral. Which one was it? I think a smash roll. So if you go in here, this is a little suspect, because again, Snake has a tripod. That kind of stay on top of the roll.
Well, maybe they were concerned about how long Snake was going to land on. The shorter size, sort of ceiling.
Right.
Might be able to get some
more. Oh, did you not have this jump?
Oh, no.
Nice.
There. Not able to punish Snake for that. Back there. Snake just wasting a lot of their time off stage.
Like, the way Snake typically plays out, and hold on, the way it typically plays out is that she just gets a grab on Snake. And after that, they're right.
It's so hard to combo. He's always has a pretty
yeah.
And he just can't get a combo on him.
Right. So there's this tool of Sheik's that I've been working on. And that's like, so using reverse rare from ledge is like really good, because like you typically rely on back air to get like the strong hits and your opponent's back towards the blast zone. But
so
when you can't get the strong hit of back air, like when they're above you like that, sometimes you can do it. Have your jump ready.
Yeah.
You can jump backwards and like round Sheik's shoulder. If you forward air, like you'll send
back air.
Yeah.
You go for the reverse block.
Yeah. Reverse. Yes. Yeah, pretty good.
Just happened to run into that fire there.
Yeah.
So we do have 5% stock on the lead here.
Exactly. So. Oh, there we go. There goes
Okay, well, 5% stock's taken off. So we have 5% of Mario. They can take that Shirley. It'll be pretty even stock here.
Yes. Yeah. Like,
Not able to kill off.
Oh, my god. Lilo got a really nice combo on there. So now we're at even stocks. This is alright for the team. I'll just make sure that he doesn't die directly here.
He did have that unfortunate smash.
Yes. Oh, alright. Four smash into the mind. Okay.
Now I'd say they've got a good lead. Not a comfortable lead here. But if they're able to keep the pressure on, good tech change, good grab.
Yeah. Blue team in general has just been really good, doing a good job of using Snake's projectiles and stuff.
I'm just pushing that here, three stars.
Oh, is that smart? Okay, this is not looking good. Alright, if she can finish down the stocks here, then they will be in the lead. Oh, and he gets the dunk. Alright, here we go.
Be able to get back here,
he
doesn't come back.
Oh no, did he hit his own teammate?
Yeah,
nice.
Doctor will not do it, but he's going to die.
Oh, did he get the stick? I think he did. Okay, so you're saying there's a chance. Down throw the half there will do it, I think.
87%.
Or sorry, Snake. Or no, you might have some. You might have some.
Alright,
there it is.
Good set.
Did not see that line at all.
It's close. Alright.